Fucking Johnny Eduardo.
What's his overall?
86.
You know who's been keeping me in on contention on the online fights for most of them? Fucking Sage Northcutt. I've been using the shit out of him.
He's good, he's quick. He's not good on the ground though.
No, but if, like, most people aren't good on the ground if you're fighting like in the lower divisions. So far.
That's true. Wait, then at that point, that's what you should be doing. You should only be using ground people. Use Khabib, use Luke Rockhold, use people who are really good at the ground, and just get good at the ground while going against shitty people.
I've been getting better at the ground still, like, against the shittier people, but...
What you need to do, though, is get to the point where you know exactly which move you gotta do before you get in that position, you know? So right before you even land inside control, you're already holding L1 right analog left, and you go straight into crucifix before you can even block it. And then you also need to get the R2 right and R2 left down to be able to block their transitions. So you can land on them, block a couple of transitions, and submit them. Once you get that, then you can just fuck people right up on the ground. Like, at the point I am, Division 5, Division 6 in Ring Championship, I get fucked up standing up. I can't stand with any of those guys. Sometimes I can, but for the most part, I get fucked up. And I still win 90% of my fights because I just take people down and tap everyone out. Ground and pound everyone. There's no chance of getting knocked out while you're on the ground. There's no flash knockouts or anything, so it's safer. Black trunks for Eduardo. That's my advice. Learn the ground most important. She already got pretty good stand up. Eduardo's blocked that strike.
Precise straight right by Eduardo. Yeah, again, nice straight right.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Oh, good body kick.
Nicely done.
I'm back.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Oh, no, I don't want to be here right now. I got...
Trying to go to the body. Manny's timing his kicks right. Alcantara with the kick to the body.
Big right hand.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. That's a heavy body kick.
Oh, what an exchange! And again to the midsection. Hard straight punch.
Ooh, that was a good takedown.
Nice takedown.
Good timing. You need to learn that shit.
Manny really timed that sweep. He's in half court.
And he's up.
And looking for the takedown again.
He just
that was good timing
right.
Too, with the block though.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Nice strikes land. Left kick to the body.
Nice.
Nice 1-2. Good slip of that punch.
Look at this. Nice kick to the body.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Big roundhouse kick.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. Nice straight right.
That's a damaging hook. Joe, that seems to be a punch that he's looking for. He sees the opening.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Good defense for now. Joe, keep an eye out. He's going to try to set up that hook again. Eduardo with the inside leg kick.
Boom, right on the button. Again with that inside, he loves to go low with that inside leg kick.
That just does so much damage to that lead leg and your ability to move forward against your opponent. Good kick by Alcantara. Nice inside leg kick by Alcantara. He's really mixing things up tonight. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Come on.
And another. Alcantara with a solid kick.
Straight punch. Nice.
Very nice. 5 minutes in the book.
kept you standing there at the end.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands.
Ooh. Johnny Eduardo's not bad. I like his name.
Okay, round two, you ready?
Got a dope name.
Round two. Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Big front kick. Nicely done. The good right hand. And again he connects.
Oh, nice. And he nails him again.
Punishing strikes. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. Joe, that was a nice side kick. Yuri Alcantara's really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him. Really missed with that right hand.
Alcantara with a big leg kick. Continuing to strike well. Nice hook by Eduardo.
Oh, there he connected. Now they're throwing down.
Back and forth. Good job blocking the punch.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Front kick by Alcantara. Under three now. He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Those kicks to the body, they take a tremendous amount out of you. Another nice kick. Very solid.
Connected there. Big roundhouse kick.
And he lands the roundhouse. Just missed with the huge kick. Hit him hard with that hook.
Ooh.
He hurt him with that hook.
Like that one.
Swing and a miss. Oh!
Oh, nice.
Oh, good combination. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, big kick to the head. The kick lands the liver. He's hurt bad. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Nice knee.
And he answers.
Big knee to the liver. He's down.
And he's buckled.
He's hurt. Rocked him with that right hand. He's trying to stay up. He is in big
trouble. Oh,
huge kick.
Great.
Big straight
punch.
Nasty combinations here.
There we go.
You're staying alive, though.
Oh,
give you that.
Very nice.
Big kick. Round number two complete.
Oh, man, I'm surprised your guy didn't go out from any of those body shots.
Knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of that round, and most likely won the round.
I dropped him with a body clinch shot.
Let's see.
And then, like, dazed him with three body shots.
He got Muay Thai tattooed across his abdomen.
Yeah, Johnny Eduardo's the best. He's a goon. Ready. Ready. Muay Thai knee. He just caught.
When fighting's evolved Muay Thai style, grandkids are gonna be like,
"What's that?"
Oh shit!
Get
your hand up.
That's it. That's it.
What?
Got him.
That's horseshit.
Unbelievable.